All right. I guess I will do. Oh, this levels both of them together. It was hard for me, okay? Good thing I have lots of lives, because I have no E-tanks. Just enemy boosting there. I can't leave this level, though. If I try to abort the level, there's a big thing that says you're gonna lose all your progress in the Wily levels. I like the subtle differences of the cross colors on their helmet. The purple ones do the ballerina dance. You'd be fighting them in these levels? Gonna get some of my weapons back. My polar and missiles are like really low. Yeah, there was a dagger in the other room, then there was a fire in the room I just passed. I guess there was a skull in the other room too. I didn't even pay attention to the skull. Means this level's gonna have some sticky honey. Come on, give me some weapon energy. Yes, I do have a weapon, W tank. No. Why would I use something that I have at my disposal? All right, boys and girls. Oh, cool. You can change who you want to use. Nice touch. Well, I don't like that. Oh, you have to all... Oh, nice. So I can only assume you're weak to fire. Right, right. That lady doesn't like jumps. I need to slide. Forgot. You. Can't remember what you are weak to. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. There you go. Mega Man time. Ghost Lady. I'm all right. I got this. What are you weak to? I can't remember. Are you weak to snow? No. Are you weak to missiles? Are you weak to water? Are you weak to drones? Thank you for that. And I can't remember what you're weak to either. Is it missiles? No. It's not that. Alright. She's weak to spooky ghosts. So you're either missiles or drones. Missiles! That means this boss has to be weak to the drones, which is like the worst weapon in the game. No! All right. Last level.